for Chessington.
Chessington!
Annual pass one is full.
I don't want this dog being
Chessington.
There's a grass.
We
finally made it then, kids.
Yeah.
You excited, yeah?
Yeah.
Leo?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we've just done the first ride.
It was
a big one. It was Dragon's Fury. Leo's first ever time on it. What do you think?
Scary!
It was good, wouldn't it, Libby?
Yeah.
Really fast.
A little too fast.
100 minutes now. Queue time, 100 minutes. Scary?
Yeah.
Very scary, was it?
No, it made my belly feel weird though. Oh, let's go!
Big baby. So we're going to go on Cobra now then, yeah? Queue time. What's the queue time say? 35 minutes.
Coming down now, watch. His little mate is gonna come down. Look.
Look, he's trying to figure out a way out. I think he's trying to figure out a way to get to his friend. But he's definitely trying to get out. But he's trying to get out.
New ride for you, Leo, Cobra. What do you think of that?
10 out of 10.
It was good, yeah?
Yeah, quite relaxing. I put my hands up.
You looked really scared in it, though, when you was on that ride.
No, I wasn't.
You sure?
Harry, was I scared on it?
No, he was loving it.
What's the next one then we're going on?
Tiger Rock.
Tiger Rock, yeah? So it's advertised 20 minutes, right? Time it to see how long we're actually in this queue for.
Yeah, what time is it there?
I think this is longer than 20 minutes.
What time is it now? This is not waterproof anymore, I'm getting soaked. I'm actually getting...
Yeah.
How's your day been so far then, mate?
Pretty good.
Favourite ride so far?
Well, definitely the boat ride.
What, Tiger Rock? Got a little bit wet on that though, didn't you, mate?
Yeah, but it was definitely worth it.
Worth the wait?
Yes.
What was it, about half an hour in the end, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
What are we going on now then?
Tomb Blaster.
Is this where I win all the time, Harry?
No, I win. I'm the
yeah. Libby, who do you think's going to win today?
Harry.
Yep, me. Always.
We'll see. Leo, what's your scores?
What's my score?
Harry, we beat you.
Harry's the winner.
I'm the winner.
What's this car's?
This mine.
What's mine?
That one.
Oh.
Me?
I'm going to take a red alert.
What have we got? What you got, Libby? Leo?
I've got pasta, cucumber, sweet corn, and a pizza.
Yummy.
Buffalo,
5 minutes for Guffalo. That'll do, won't it? Yeah?
Yeah.
My pasta was enjoyable.
Guess what, Leo?
Hello!
I haven't got the
Come on, come on.
It was advertised as 10 minutes. Thank you. Can you sit at the end? So we're facing the final hour of the day. What rides are we going to choose from then?
Rattlesnake.
Scorpion.
Scorpion.
And that's pretty much all of them done, isn't it?
Yeah.
Been quite lucky.
We've been on quite a lot considering it's busy.
I know. Right, where's the next one then?
Rattlesnake.
Go on, Leo. That's it, Libby. You know you want to. Well, we decided to scrap
30 minutes.
Rattlesnake, as it was about an hour wait and it's 4 o'clock. Park shuts at 5. So we decided to go on Scorpion Express. We all like this one, don't we?
Hey there, folks.
Where is my buddy?
He's going down the hill with his chainsaw.
He's cutting through
our lights.
Next up, we've got Safari.
And we're soaked.
And we're soaked from a little. Soaked from
money?
A little kiddie's water ride.
Where's my money?
Victor's here.
Isn't it?
Victor.
Yeah.
Victor.
Well, that's cool.
Look.
We're
going to
go into a cave. We're going to go into a cave, you know. And is it Victor?
Yes, and their long legs help them run at speeds of up to 35 miles per hour.
Whoa! That's as fast as a truck.
No, it's quite fast.
So we've come to the end of the day at Chessington's. Have you all enjoyed it?
Yes.
You're all tired and want to go home now?
Yes.
No, come on then. Home. Say goodbye, everyone.
Bye.